Fisherman Shandy.
Good things happen when I come here, okay? Hell of a job. Let's go. Here we go. 703. 1, 2, 3. Seven. Let's go.
Remember we said we can do the best defense?
We like boring.
Little Admirals.
Oh, scoreboard's off.
I'm literally so mad that I gritted on their look.
You gritted? No way.
And we can read in my poker face.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
Damn, you guys were late. Yeah, I
was late.
You know, when you bring up the Admirals, we're referred to as little.
Hey, Nick.
But why not us, you know?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not? What's that? What's that?
Hey, I mean, it feels good to win. Number two in the conference, we're coming for one. Just wait.
5-1, baby. 5-1. Let's go.
Yes, baby.
Hey, boys, check in.
All in.
Check in.
All in.
I'm just going to emphasize what Bug said. This weekend is going to be the most important weekend that will define our season, I'm telling you now, where we either continue to go up on this path or we plummet to down here, okay? This is the most important weekend. The decisions you make, if you're really all in, the decisions you make this weekend will prove that. No BS, no BS at all. I mean it. There's a lot of stuff going on good here. Don't be the guy to ruin it, as well as don't be the guy that sees it happens. See it happening and not keeping your teammate accountable. Remember that habits. Remember our habits. Okay? And also defense, man, we're gonna be really full of turkey this weekend.
Gobble, gobble. Last time here, bring it in tight, bring it in close. All right? Yo, I said it again. Look, we said it in the beginning. Chase, we said it at halftime. Nothing in life worth having, all right, comes easy. You earned some respect this week. I guarantee you there's still people that don't believe it. So we're gonna just gonna continue to chop freaking wood, okay? That's what we're gonna do. Are all seniors, is everybody in school for a half day tomorrow?
Yes.
We're gonna have a little all-in check-in, probably at A period, just to reiterate a couple of messages here. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Let's go.
Hey, Henny, why don't you get us broken?
Yeah. Yeah.
Let's hear it.
Family on three, 1, 2, 3.
Family.
Oh, house, I love that. Oh, I love that.
We got two seniors right here. We have Chase Anderson, Henry Reith. You know, great game for you guys today. You know, really brought the game, I'd say. So what do you think was the turning point of this game today?
I think when we got our fourth turkey, man.
Oh, yes.
We're going to be so full this weekend.
The sideline was crazy.
Oh, it really was electric. You know, it's just moments like these that you feel like you're on top of the world. Am I right, boys?
No, it was a good time.
Damn right.
Great time,
all right, great chat, great chat. Let's go, Admirals.
Let's go, Admirals.
Fuck yeah, Admirals.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Black Scott. Happy birthday to you.
Hey, man, I got you.
I love you, bro.
I love you, man. How's your birthday going? We just took down Gilman on senior day. That's what we did.
We talked to this guy.
And Mrs. Drake, big, big thank you. Do me a favor, make sure everybody clean this room up. You know, leave it like you found it, okay? Before we get out of here, we go coach little kids.
I got it.
Different about him?
Yeah. Let's get Admirals.
Found out that
Nick here.
Found out the JV score.
Today, what we did was we proved the world that the little Admirals are really big. Not little, we're big.
Reed,
what do you have to say about us being the big Admirals now?
It feels good. It feels good to be promoted to the big Admirals.
This guy Reed right here, he doesn't lose. That's Reed doesn't lose. Reed does stuff that Reed does winning things. Hey, Henny! Hey, that's my senior. That's my senior! Yo, Dinero! Dinero, how'd you get those scars?
You wanna know how I got them?
I wanna know how you got them.
Bro,
hey, Big Bell, what was the turning point of that game?
The turning point of that game.
We just dominated the entire time. I don't see a turning point.
I beg to argue there was no turning point, right?
We just dominated.
There was a long turn in the whole game. The whole game was sort of like this.
We just went 100 miles an hour the entire game.
Like my slice off the tee. Like, whoosh.
Yeah, just
but the slice, if you're at a good pace, it always goes forward.
We were at a really good pace. Wow.
The man.
Roll Tide.
Roll Tide.
That's awesome.
Hey, Chow Sauce.
Yeah.
When will you hit puberty? Chow Sauce. When are those braces coming off? Show them the braces. Show everyone the braces. That's your biggest nightmare. Guys, this is the MIAA's biggest nightmare.
Two goals today against the Greyhounds, by the way.
The Greyhounds, who even... Oh.
Hey.
How did you be able to score your second goal of the season?
Felt nice. It was just a great shot, stick side high versus the UVA commit. So,
yeah. Okay, good.
Roll Tide. That's all I have to say. Roll Tide.
Chase Anderson, you took the field today. How does it feel? How does the win feel? What does senior day mean to you?
Family, friends.
What about you, Brady? Playing on a drained knee.
It was gorgeous out there.
It was
immaculate.
JQ.
Bro, it was amazing. It's amazing to be out there.
It was amazing?
Yes.
Did you feel good out there?
Always.
Were you loose?
Always, bro.
Good. Let's get a close-up on what Paul's eating, man.
Okay. Okay, fruit.
I got three plates.
Oh, we got the salad. You know, the salad's all for the calorie intake. It's for the health benefits. Okay, Paul, what did you, you know, tell me about today.
I'm taking my guys every game. I don't care who's on the field. I'm taking my guys.
My guys.
Nick.
Henny, tell me about what
I love lacrosse, man. I just love lacrosse.
Yeah?
I love it.
Yeah?
I love it.
You do?
I love lacrosse.
We got one freshman. He didn't do anything.
Thank you.
See, that's fear. That's fear. That, oh!
Take it off! Take it off!
Take off the shirt!
No. 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 Not doing it.
This guy's for America!
Hey, this shirt held Gilman to two goals.
Yes, he did.
This shirt did it. I'm telling you.
Why are you chanting for a guy to take his shirt off?
Come on now.
Lead suspect.
How was the bench today?
Electric. Per usual. It's a little close up.
Nah, coach, chill.
Nope.
I have an interview question.
Yeah.
How did today go? Why did we win?
Why are you so close?
I'm not. It's good. Trust. Hey.
It wasn't because of your turnover shot.
Okay. But what was it about?
It was grit.
It was grit?
Grit.
Hey, coach, what's your favorite word?
What's my favorite word?
It's gotta be frickin'. It's gotta be frickin'. Hypest moment of the year. Let's get out there and let's frickin' do it! Frickin'! Let's frickin' do it! Let's frickin' do it! Let's frickin' do it!